The state fire marshal's office is investigating a house fire that killed two children in Clovis today. It happened around 9:30 this morning on Axtell Street. When firefighters arrived on scene, they learned two children were inside the home, which had flames and heavy smoke coming from it. Crews were able to put out the fire within minutes, but the two young children died. We are working to learn more, including their ages and a cause of the fire.